balance, repetition, composition, mirrors.
Most of all, the world is a place where parts of holes are described within an overarching paradigm of clarity and accuracy. The context of which makes possible an underlying sense of the way it all fits together, despite our collective tendency not to conceive of it as such. But then again, the world without end is a place where souls are combined, but with an overbearing feeling of disparity, disorderliness. To ignore it is impossible without getting oneself in all kinds of trouble, despite one's best intentions not to get entangled with it so much. Meanwhile, statues are bleeding green, and others are saying things much better than we ever could, as the quiet becomes suddenly verbose. And the hell is heralding the size of nickels, and the street corners are gnashing together like the gears inside of the head of some omniscient engineer. Downward flows the garner.
Just notice.